Cale, baby, me corrompe. Ese fuera de compre. Es que.
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is live cup action. It's Colo-Colo against Club Bolívar.
Well, there's nothing like a good cup run to boost confidence, and these two teams will be hoping this could be their year to win this tournament. Yes, there's a long way to go, but this is still a big game for both teams.
Here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
And now they get the ball rolling. Can they take advantage? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Now sending it in. Well, thumped clear. Making progress. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Castillo. Fuentes. Really good challenge. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Good technique displayed. He must finish! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And while it's certainly not a clean strike of the ball, he makes enough contact on it to beat the keeper. He won't care how it goes in, as long as it does.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Ferreira, Fernandez, now can they make something happen? It comes to nothing in the end. Using his physical strength to shield it, Leonardo Gil. And he stopped them in their tracks. And it's with Fernandez. Moving forward effectively. Big chance! Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Leonardo Gil. Castillo. And he clears the danger. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Justiniano. On the ball, Vaca. Now, options are plenty. He'll take this on. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Oh, a nice looking pass. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Now they've lost it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. An alert piece of defending. Not showing good vision. Determined block. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Bejarano. On the ball, Vaca. Giving it a try. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. On the ball, Rojas. Esteban Pavez. Went in strongly, decisively. And he has options available. And reading it absolutely superbly. Shielding the ball superbly. Bonados. Promising sequence. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Getting in there to take it away. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well read to win possession back. Opportunity here, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Esteban Pavez. Here's Castillo. It's with Pavez. This looks promising. And struggling to get the shot off. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
Throw-in's given. Now he must favour the cross. Firing it towards goal, and no way through. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he's been brilliant. He finishes goals really well, he's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Now, options are plenty. It should be! Really sound defending, and fired against the crossbar. Must score! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant!
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And beating the defender. So a throw in here. Cesar Fuentes. Can he put it in? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Can they create something? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Take it away. He's in behind. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they survived the attack. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Bejarano. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will he find the net? They need to... Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Making sure nothing came of it. Can he put it away? And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Well, that is how to play advantage. Patricio Rodriguez. Can he finish this? That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Can he put it away? Able to get his body in the way. Can he find the net? And the goalkeeper... has outdone himself with that save. Time for a change then. Who can they pick out? Breaking at pace. Will they profit from this situation? It'll be a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Cesar Fuentes. Leonardo Gil. It's with Paves. And still looking for space. So a corner here. Who can he pick out? And still dangerous. A glorious chance. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But I think the keeper's made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Patricio Rodriguez. Oh, great defending. Leonardo Gil. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Ten minutes left for play. Now, who can he play it to? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Amor. Leonardo Gil. Using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Here's Fernandez. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Ferreira. Oh, nice ball over the top. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Counter-attacking, very much an option. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Dario Lescano. Good use of advantage by the referee. Didn't fool the keeper. And that will be a corner. Over it comes. There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.
Well, that was an excellent game, and they were brilliant going forward, they really were. But they were slow to react when they lost possession, and that's something they need to improve upon in the next round.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer, and Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Cup to bring you. It's Cerro Porteño, and they take on Boca Juniors.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. If they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And so the match is underway. Carrizo. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Rivas. Moving forward effectively. And possibilities inside the box. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Dario Benedetto. Giving it a try. Body on the line. Rivas. Carrizo. Samudio now. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And Varela with it. Getting in there to intercept. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Now that goes down as a robust piece of tackling. What's the referee going to do next? Well, a clear and early statement of intent from the referee. It's a booking, Stuart.
Well, the referee has made it absolutely clear. He's not going to mess around here.
Morales with it. An incisive pass. But it wasn't a taxing save. Running with the ball confidently. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Fabra. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. Benedetto. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Chance to play it in. Guillermo Fernandez. Not problematic for the keeper. Brian Samudio. Well, he keeps going. The outcome is a goal kick here. And a fine tackle. Well, the attack looks promising. Rivas. Carrizo. Samudio now. A chance to whip it in. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Rafael Carrascal. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, it could be. Excellent block. Let's see about the delivery. Well, still an issue here. And in the end, no damage done. Varela, Oscar Romero. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Who can he pick out? Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. A corner will ensue. Taken short. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack.
Yeah, he just hasn't been able to affect the game so far. He hasn't had too much of the ball, but even when he has, he's not looked threatening. Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Dario Benedetto. Now, let's see what they can do here. A fine reading of the situation. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, they might be onto something. He got in the way of that cross. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Big chance! And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Couldn't hang on to it. Could reduce the deficit. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Rivas. Can he find the right pass? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Benedetto. Romero. Villa. Carrizo. Samudio now. And options in the centre. Romero. An unforced error, you've got to say. Guillermo Fernandez. Here's Advíncula. And with Fernandez. Benedetto. Chance to make a game of it here. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So there we have it, 2-1. Turin. He continues his run. Must be. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Guillermo Fernandez. Well, they keep passing away. Trying to really get at the opposition here. It's got to be! Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Time for a change then. Keen to take it short here, and it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, you won't see too many better performances than this. He's been an absolute menace to these defenders today, and of course he's taken his goals really well.
And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. And into the last 20 minutes. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Perfect tackle. Well, advantage with them. Can he put it in? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Varela. Ceballos. And they know they need to stop him. Teammates in the middle. Well, that's the end of that for now. Diaz. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Rivas. Useful looking ball. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, that is how to play advantage. He continues his run. Benedetto, well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. So a personnel change then. And unable to keep possession. A foul, but advantage played. And now, passing it through. Can he put it away? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Can he find the right pass? A disappointing end to the move. Sebastian Villa. Romero. Benedetto. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Oh, a lovely ball. Foiling his opponent completely. Time for a change then. Who's going to get on the end of it? It's not a particularly good corner there. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, he was brilliant today. Every time he touched the ball, he looked like scoring. No wonder he's got a smile on his face.
Samudio now.